France, Germany and Italy are following in Britain's footsteps and joining the Chinese-backed Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank. China's state-owned news agency says South Korea, Switzerland and Luxembourg are also considering joining the AIIB, which some quarters say will rival the World Bank and Asian Development Bank in the region. The news, though, is likely to deepen a rift with the White House, as Washington has been working hard to keep Europeans out of the institution.